Good morning, Plum Creek Champions. I'm Principal Griebel. Today is...
Buenos días, campeones de Plum Creek. Soy el maestro Galván y hoy es...
Please rise for the pledge.
Por favor, levántese para los juramentos a las banderas.
The U.S. Pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Juramento a la bandera. Juro lealtad a la bandera de los Estados Unidos de América y a la república que representa una nación bajo Dios, indivisible, con libertad y justicia para todos.
Now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Compromiso de Texas. Honra la bandera de Texas. Te juro lealtad a ti, Texas, un estado ante Dios, uno e indivisible.
And now the Plum Creek Pledge. I will take care of others and myself because I have a Lockhart for people. I will do my best at everything I do because I am locked on excellence. I will unlock potential by helping others and myself. I am proud to be a PCE Lion.
Ahora el juramento de Plum Creek. Cuidaré de los demás y de mí mismo porque tengo un Lockhart for people. Daré lo mejor de mí en todo lo que haga, porque estoy locked on excellence. Desarrollaré mi potencial ayudando a los demás y a mí mismo, unlocking potential. Estoy orgulloso de ser un león de Plum Creek Elementary.
Now for a moment of silence.
Ahora un momento de silencio.
Please be seated.
Por favor, tomen su asiento.
For lunch, we are having...
Para almorzar, tenemos...
We will be celebrating birthdays each day this school year. If you have a birthday today, please come by the front office. We have a surprise for you.
Celebraremos cumpleaños todos los días este año. Si cumples años hoy, ven a la oficina principal. Tenemos una sorpresa para ti.
We have a few announcements today.
Tenemos algunos anuncios hoy.
Why are we wearing maroon today? And why are we wearing flowers with ribbons hanging from them? Well, it's homecoming day. That means our football team for the high school is playing in a very important game against another team. And if you want to watch, come out and support. Also, one of our awesome fifth graders is going to be acknowledged there. He gets to run through the lion. Congratulations to that student.
Do you have a suggestion to improve our school? ¿Tienes una segmentación para improvisar nuestra escuela?
We want to hear suggestions.
Queremos escuchar sus segmentaciones.
With your teacher's permission, write your suggestion on this form and drop it in this box.
Con el permiso de sus maestras, escriban sus segmentaciones en esta forma y luego lo ponen en esta caja.
On Friday, October 4th, Student Council will come to pick up your suggestions.
El viernes, octubre 4, los miembros de Student Council van a venir alrededor y recoger sus degustaciones.
Thank you.
Gracias.
Hey, PCE leaders, NEHS needs your help.
Hola, PCE Leones. Nuestra escuela necesita tu ayuda.
We are collecting plastic bags for our PCE food market.
Estamos recolectando bolsas para nuestra tienda de leones.
The PCE food market is a place where families can come and shop for food.
Esta tienda es para que los padres vengan y que agarren comida para sus casas.
Here's where you can help. For the whole month of October, come and drop off your plastic bags in these bins.
Así es como nos puedes ayudar. Para todo el mes de octubre, vengan a estas cajas y pongan sus bolsas de plásticos aquí.
After you drop off these plastic bags, you can head to class.
Después de que pongan sus bolsas de plástico en estas cajas, pueden dirigirse a su clase.
Thank you, PCE leaders. Have a good day.
Que tengan un gran día.
Now for our monthly attention getter.
Ahora, nuestra atención mensual.
Your teacher will say, "Hey, hey, did you hear the news?" And you're going to say, "It's up to me. I get to choose."
Now, today's stretches with...
El día de hoy se extiende con la señora...
Let's stretch. I love this one. One, two, three, four, five. You should feel it in your stomach. Next. One, two, three, four, five. This is in your stomach still and your butt. Next one, stretch it out. One, two, three, four, five. I hope you're feeling good today.
Just like last year, we will ask students to bring writing samples to the front office. We called every student's number last year, but we didn't see everyone. This year, we want you to sharpen the saw by paying attention to your number each morning.
Al igual que el año pasado, les pediremos a los estudiantes que traigan muestras de su escritura a la oficina principal. Llamamos al número de cada estudiante el año pasado, pero no vimos a todos. Este año, queremos que afiles la sierra presentando atención a tu número cada mañana.
Thank you guys and have a great day.
Gracias chicos, tengan un gran día.